You don't have to do much to make a difference in a dog's life. In fact, you don't have to do anything at all. That's what Kingston's neighbors did. Nothing. When his ribs began to show, when the mange ate his skin away, when he finally collapsed on the street, they did nothing. If you see an animal suffering or being abused, do something. Because doing nothing is the worst thing you can do.